Gentlemen, I wouldn't wish the pain of this structure on my worst enemy. Trust me, I've seen a few of them in this match before.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
And her opponents. From the Philippines, the Rockstar.
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight. One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
This woman is the real deal.
And from Sudan, Evelyn.
This is an all-star field for this match. She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
From New York, Miss Mary Jane Watson.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
Let's go.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
And from New York, the superstar.
Harsh steel. Forgiving plexiglass and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal. One of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
And from New York, the superstar.
For over 16 years, this structure has played host to WWE's greatest warriors.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
Elimination Chamber match set to begin, and guys, I do not envy these superstars one bit.
Nor should you. You have to worry about your fellow superstars and the effects of the chamber itself.
It's a hell of a lot of fun to watch, but I wouldn't be in a rush to be in one.
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. And now she's looking to go top rope. High risk. Uh-oh. Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Ooh! That's a bad landing. Really just laying it in.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Big right hand.
Reversal on top of reversal. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Looking bad for her here.
Boom, just turned that around.
Uh-oh.
Arnold style kick. And for these elimination matches, victory is often hard to come by.
It certainly is. You need to plan for a lot of contingencies. My advice is to pay close attention to who's left in the match and adjust your strategy accordingly.
My, inflicting pain at will. Going up top. From the top.
Back of the neck. She could pin her opponent right here. Stops the count before it, too.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
She heads into the ring.
Super kick.
This is just brutal. What a nice German. Oh, my God. What a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, what a counter. Knees.
That'll buy you some valuable time.
Butterfly suplex. Sent crashing to the floor. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. Places her right in the corner.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
Ooh! Boom!
That could be it.
Targeting a body part, working the other.
She just kicks out.
Almost unbelievable that she kicked out at all.
There she goes.
Up into the torture rack.
For sure.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Your guts to kick out there. There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues. Oh, that backfired out. Oh, double leg drop.
Just mounted with punches. And a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Deep into their well to keep this match going.
Just won't stay together.
but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
That belongs on the
line. A competitor has been eliminated.
It's gonna be over.
The submission is locked in. Timeout coming.
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
Kick right to the leg.
Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. Trapped in the arm. Cross-face submission is in. You can see the